The motivation is August 30th, you know, playing UCLA. The motivation is getting better, executing, performing, production. The motivation is, you know, we're not satisfied with what happened last season. We don't talk about last season because we know the things that, the challenges that are ahead of us now. And so the motivation is to get better, become a team that can execute the things that, you know, we're asking them to do, to have the players that I believe that can perform in those systems and functions. And then now the production on the field, and that's what's relevant, and that's what's pertinent right now.
And Mike, the offense you started with last year was had a dual threat quarterback, and primary receivers were kind of on the small side. And you've talked about all these big guys that you have now, and are kind of working into the mix. You also have a big arm quarterback who's not real mobile. He's not really a dual threat. How much different will the offense be this year than last year, just because of those components?
Well, the offense is still very much intact in terms of the mentality of what we want to get done. I believe what we have now are older players at those positions that there are more options. And so, as you allude to, David is a dual threat guy that can run, and probably Grace will probably disagree with you on that characterization of his skills. But at the same time, I believe we have enough players surrounding Grayson that we can use their athletic ability. And so what you'll see is a system that's very, very similar, very consistent, but at the same time, you'll see more opportunities for other players to make the kind of plays that we need in order to be productive.
Hey, Mike.